And we are back. What is up, Hall of Famers on YouTube? Card Shop Eric here, coming to you live from Hall of Fame Baseball Cards, Arcadia, California. We're kicking off another Saturday Night Disco Bricks episode. We're live every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday for personal breaks to open up products live for you, the YouTube viewer. If you ever want us to open up something for you while you watch, please visit us online at hofbc.com to get some more information. Specifically, check out our group breaks pages of our website, and there's where you're going to find all of our personal break items. Tonight, we're trying to run a opulence basketball draft style break. If anyone likes collecting basketball and you want to get a card from the $2,000 box of opulence basketball, there's only five or six spots left, I believe. So you can jump into that tonight if you want. We got some fine raffle items tonight, including Optic Baseball, Chronicles Baseball, and the Optic Mega Box Basketball. Plus, we're continuing those bounty items. The Zion Autograph, if you find one of those from Contenders Optic. If you find a Optic Mega Box Ja Morant, one of the pink, hyper pink refractors. Or from Bowman Chrome, if you get a Luis Robert Autograph, we'll give you some bonus bounty credit for that. A lot of fun stuff could be going on tonight. We got some people kicking us off. We're going to start off tonight with a pack war of the Bowman Chrome baseball. Stephen S. versus Stephen Mack. And by the way, all the bounty items apply to full box purchases only. So let's kick it off tonight with a little pack war. Stephen S. is leading it off. See if he's got anything interesting in his cards. Tatis has been lighting it up lately, hasn't he? Nothing crazy. His high card is going to be 221 right there on Shane Baz. 221 for Stephen S. Let's go Stephen Mack here. What's up, Travis B? Jump into the Opulence Basketball Draft Break if you can. There's only five or six spots left. And let's run one of those tonight, at least, maybe two. There's a Casey Mize Purple Shimmer in this pack. Stephen Mack has to beat 221 to win it. Ooh, and he does on the Casey Mize with a 250. Stephen Mack over Stephen S. in the first pack war of the evening. And the Bracken kicking it off as well. Let's do some prize wheel for Bracken. What's up, Bracken? I see you in the chat. Bracken says, hi, Shop and Yama. Brandon Fletcher is here too for a limited time. I'll probably have him sit down for a little bit to be ripping after I'm done here with your stuff, Bracken. You got two packs of 2020 certified football right on. New item on the prize wheel, some certified football. Let's see what's cracking. Little AP there. DK. Byron Jones, something behind him. Ed Reed, a little advertisement. And behind Byron Jones, you got a little CD Lamb out of 299. Nice little foil rookie. Check the next pack. What's up, Andy and Ben and Raina and Marcus and Rogue and Heather, who have also popped into the group chat early. Let's see, we've got Mark Ingram in this pack, Julio Jones, Adam Thielen, little LaVisca Chenault Jr., and Chase Claypool relic out of 199, little rookie relic, Chase Claypool. No relation to Les Claypool. So there you go, some of the new certified football for Bracken on the prize wheel, something a little different there. Mixing it up. Let's check out your Chronicles baseball pack. Shalaney, you should have that link copied and pasted by now on your own clipboard. Maybe I can get Yamut and drop some links for people that need it. HOFBC.com, otherwise. Let's see here. Let's see. You got Baez there. You got Cody Bellinger Green here. Obsidian Brian Abreu. You got Xander Bogaerts on the season ticket. And behind this Cody, you got a little Origins. Brian Abreu on card rookie autograph. The bottom two corners of that card are not looking too hot, to be honest, just FYI. And we still haven't received any Origins football deliveries, so not sure what's going on with that. What's up, Herman? But there you go, Bracken, one pack, one auto. There's some chat, some links going into the group chat if anyone wants a direct link to our pages. Bracken, let's do your Topps Chrome Jumbo Pack. Thank you, Styles, dropping a link in there as well. All right, Dozier, Baez, Nola, Yamamoto, Santander, Zach. Ooh, a little Zach Collins autograph just kind of popping out there at random. So two packs, two autos. Schwarber, Puck, Solak, Hosmer, Allen, and McNeil and Gallen. So there you go. Two packs, two autos with two packs to go for Bracken. If you get two autos in both of these two packs, you're going to be a happy camper. What's up, George M.? Any newcomers tonight into the chat? We set up a high-end Panini Opulence basketball draft-style break. You get one card out of the box for a fraction of the price. The boxes go for $2,000 a box. But jump into that break. We'll do a little seven-person draft-style break. Here's AJ Green, Chris Jones, Staubach, Le'Veon Bell, James Bettis, Jerry, little Jerry Jeudy rookie, that's cool. Cole Kmet, Peyton Manning, T. Higgins. Sleeve up Jeudy. Look behind Adam Thielen. Let's check out. You got a little Gardner Minshew montage base insert. And the mosaics, you got Tyler Johnson. Justin Jefferson and Derrick Henry on the Stairmasters. So that takes care of one pack of mosaic for the Bracken. Check out the other one. And then after this, we got Stephen W. in the lineup with two prize wheels, a Plinko drop, a Hall of Fame cut signature box, and a Bowman Chrome hobby. What's up, Bubble Pug? Sesento up in here. Ooh, you got a white card. It might be a redemption. See what your base is looking like. Hicks, Lindsey, Singletary, Boomer Esiason, nice. Curtis Martin there, Derrick Henry, Jerry Rice, Davis, Kmet, and Joshua Kelly. Might have a redemption in here behind Goff, but let's check out your other ones here. Shark, you got the baby shark there. You got Adrian Peterson and Brian Urlacher. A Hall of Fame red mosaic. That guy was a beast for sure. And behind Goff, you got a little redemption. Football. 2020 Panini Mosaic. Okay, looking good. rookie autograph of card number 35, LaMichael Perrine. Anybody familiar with him? Jets running back, so that's probably maybe less than desirable, I'm guessing, because I've just heard rumors that the Jets aren't very good this year. But there you go. You hit, look at that, four packs, three autos, Bracken. Not bad, actually. I'm going to do a couple of prize wheels and Plinko drops for Steven S., and then maybe I'll have Brandon sit down and rip the boxes. Or excuse me, Steven W. Six packs of archives on the first spin. Let's see what's cracking. Hometown team for Sesento. They're brutal. Referring to the Jets, I believe. Here's a Lux rookie. Trout and Otani. A Luis Robert base rookie. Let's see what else we got. My boy Ricky. Mark Teixeira. Shohei. Tony Gonsolin, Clayton Kershaw. Little Tim Hudson, gray border out of 99, it looks like. Piazza and Frank Robinson. Big Poppy in there. Last pack of archives. Ernie Banks in there. You got a couple good rookies. Let's do another spin for Steven W. Round and round the prize wheel goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. Until right now, you got a little pro debut happening. Now look at this. Little Will Wilson commemorative medallion, 88 out of 99 in the first pack. All right, off to a good start. Next pack, we've got Thompson, Whitley, Goss, Thomas, Royce Lewis there, Josiah Gray, and my boy Ryan Mountcastle. And a little red Cody Hess right there. That's nice. That's a little red parallel insert there of a Dodgers prospect, numbered 7 out of 10. So doing good so far. Let's check the jumbo pack. Put your chrome inserts to the back. Let's check out the paper. Alec Bohm in there. Brandon Malone, Andrew Vaughn, Seth Martinez, Tristan McKenzie, Joey Bart, Bojarski, a little Tim Tebow action. Chrome cards, Pereira, Rutledge, Hunter Bishop, Andy Pages, Andrew Vaughn again, and a little Taylor Trammell refractor. There you go, some nice prize wheel spins there for Steven W. And now he gets to take a drop on the Plinko board. So let's roll the dice. He's got variant number 2. Rolling the dice, you're going to be dropped into slot 4. Here we go. Plinko, left-hand side of the screen. Whoa, that one dropped fast into slot four at the bottom. Variant number two, you get a 2019 retired. And you get some pro debut. So there you go, a couple more bonus packs of pro debut with your retired quick rip. See if anything's lingering in here. I got a little Luis Robert going on, nice. Bobby Witt Jr., maybe an autograph behind him. A little Rutschman in there as well, nice. Behind Witt, we've got, how about an Alex Fado autograph, orange parallel. So Stephen W. is having some luck. This is 14 of 25. Stephen W. having some luck with the prize wheels and Plinko drops. Let's check your quick rip. Don't blink in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, how about a Mike Piazza? 1 of 1 gold signature on a Topps 206 buyback from 2002. First 1 of 1 of the night coming out early. Stephen W. with all the luck on the Plinko and prize wheel.
Oh, that's nice.
That is nice.
That's sick.
Yeah, look at that. 1 of 1, Mike Piazza. Coming out early, so Stephen W. gets bragging rights for hitting the first 1 of 1 of the night. Congrats. All right, he's also got a Hall of Fame cut signature box and a Bowman Chrome hobby box. And then Stephen S. has a prize wheel spin. But I'm going to let Brandon sit down. Everybody say what's up to Hot Hands Fletcher.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's go. Thanks, sir. Yeah, there you go. Little fist bump. What's up, everybody? Happy Saturday to you all. We got some fun stuff lined up for tonight. Hopefully, everybody's going to try to jump in on some of those bounties. And that Opulence case, that Opulence box break. Opulence is some really nice stuff. Kind of a gold-themed product. Chance to hit some really huge stuff. There's a booklet card included in every box. Either a gold jumbo patch or a gold jumbo patch auto included in every box of Opulence. Some great stuff. You want to jump in on our draft style break. If we could fill it, we'll run it. We'll run that tonight. Stephen W. Got a cut signature, Hall of Fame cut signature. Let's check it out. And it is Stan Kovaleski. Stan Kovaleski on an index card. Died in 1984, 24-49. So there's your Hall of Famer, Stan Kovaleski. So there you go. There you go, Steven. Hall of Fame cut signature. Mr. Stan Kovaleski. All right. Stephen W.'s also got a Bowman Chrome box. We're looking for Luis Robert autographs. If you find one, 500 bills of team rewards credit are going to go to you, Stephen, so good luck. We've also got a Zion bounty on Optic Contenders and a John Morant Pink Hyper bounty on Optic. And we're going to give you on Optic Mega Boxes. So we're going to give you some credit for that, too, if you can find that. That's how the bounties work. You find the card we've put a bounty out on, and you get team rewards credit. That's how that works. All right. Good luck on Bowman Chrome for Stephen W. Cease, got an orange coming up. Perdomo and Brandon Marsh. Let's check out what our orange is. Randy R. Rosarena. Tampa Bay rookie, Yoshi Tsutsugo, 23 out of 25 on an orange parallel. Very pretty. We got some nice color to start off our box of mini box of Bowman Chrome. Sesento, how you doing, my man? Lux and Bichette rookies. You got a Cabello, Stat Tracker, Stevenson, and Rutherford there. Verlander, Noose, Luis Garcia on the Fall League, Jeter Downs, and McKenzie. How about Bogarts, Calhoun, Purple Shimmer of Pache, one of the Braves' top prospects. He's playing for them right now. Kirk and Ray. Judge, Bell, Stat Tracker, Pache, Julio Rodriguez, and Wander. And your autograph in this mini box should be in here. Hoskins, Abreu, looks like it's a refractor auto. Jeffries and Priester. St. Louis, Brady Whalen out of $4.99. Is your autograph in the first mini box. Brady Whalen. A little refractor auto. All right, let's check out the second mini box. Rosario Cabrera, Soto out of $4.99 on a refractor. Lee and Larnach. Boyd, Bellinger, Lazar on the Stat Tracker, DJ Hall on Carroll. Akiyama, Harper, Chatham, Fall League, Toglia, and Song. Nightbot just dropped the link to the personal breaks page. If you're looking to jump on in, follow that link, and it'll take you right to the personal breaks. Got a Nico and a Vogelbach there. File, Dawn of Glory. Mancini. How about a cracked ice out of 150 of Miguel Amaya, Fall League. Riley Green, Stat Tracker, Brujan, and Jesus Sanchez. What is your second autograph going to be? Reynolds, Kyle Lewis, looks like a base auto. Luis Garcia and Marco Luciano. The Brewer, Max Lazar, is your second autograph. Max Lazar from Milwaukee. So not a bad box there. You got a couple of nice colors. The Tsutsugo Rookie Orange, Amaya Cracked Ice, Pache Purple, and Lazar and Whalen autograph. So there's your box of Bowman Chrome. No Luis Robert, so we're still looking for that. Tim M. jumping in on the Optic Mega Box Bounty, looking for some John Morant, pink. Steven S. has got a prize wheel spin. Eric, does Tim get that last bonus pack? And Tim, you get a last pink bonus pack. So that last pink bonus pack is going to go to you, Tim. How about four packs of Bowman Hobby for Steven S.? One, two, three, four. There we go. Good luck, Steven. Yu Chang. Thomas. Gilbert. You got an orange. DJ Hall, top 100. 25 out of 25. Sick card there. A little team color match. McKay, Luciano. Everything's all backwards here. Huff. Bichette, Luzardo, Dylan Carlson, Zach Brown, Nick Allen, and your last pack here, Steven. Luis Robert rookie, Dylan Cease, Gorman, and Levine. And there's your four packs of Bowman highlighted by that DJ Hall top 100, 25 out of 25. Always like to see color. There you go. J-Dub with some archives. You got a signature retired and a full box of archives hobby. Tim's up first with a prize wheel. That's what we're going to do first. Two packs of certified football. Two packs of certified football for Tim. There you go, Tim. Get your little football off the prize wheel. Alshon, Melvin Gordon, Le'Veon. Looks like you got something behind that. A decoy, Kamara, and how about a Justin Herbert to $3.99? There we go. That's what we're looking for right there. Kid Reporter. Cousins, Mixon, DeAndre. You got the Chase Claypool there and a Bobby Wagner. How about a Chase Claypool jersey swatch?
It's gone.
A rookie jersey, new generation. So there you go. There's your two packs of certified. Got a Herbert to $3.99 and a new generation jersey swatch of Chase Claypool. Promising Steelers wide receiver. There you go, Tim. I know you like your football.
In your face, sucker!
Let's check out your Optic Mega box. The bounty on Optic Megas tonight. We're looking for Ja Morant Pink Hypers. Get a little bit of bonus credit for pulling one of those. And you got an extra bonus pack, so you get three shots at it, Tim. We got no more bonus packs of Optic Megas, but we are running that bounty tonight. And honestly, it's a pretty good price for Optic Megas. Optic Hobbies are like $900 a box, so these Optic Megas give you a lot of good stuff. Pretty good value. Gobert, Whiteside, winner stays, Worthy, and a DeAndre Hunter, rated rookie. DJ Augustine, Kevin Knox, T-minus 3, 2, 1, LeBron. And Daniello Gallinari. Anything LeBron is a good start. Especially because he's about ready to win another finals and another finals MVP. Unless they give it to Anthony Davis, but I doubt that. Aaron Gordon, look what I just said. Anything LeBron is awesome. How about a Fantasy Stars Hollow? How about a Fantasy Stars Hollow of LeBron? One of the best insert sets you'll find, the My House of Vucevic and Bol Bol rated rookie.
Oh, yeah.
Seen a lot of good LeBron come out of this Optic. Otto Porter, Kelly Olynyk, DeAndre Ayton, second year hollow. It's not too bad. And SGA. Really curious to see what the Suns do next year. They had a really nice bubble showing. Almost got into the playoffs. I'm very curious to see what the Suns are going to do. Gerald Green, Powell. Fantasy stars Kawhi and Terrence Mann. Rated rookie. Rozier. My House Hollow of Culver. That's nice. Trey Young, second year insert splash. And Brogdon.
This is my house.
Culver's nice. That's a nice get right there. Winslow, Eric Gordon, My House, Embiid. He just got a new coach. Keldon Johnson. Last base pack before we dive into your pinks and go jaw hunting. Vucevic, Hollow of Ben Simmons, Hollow of Tim Hardaway Jr., and Shabazz Napier. All right, here we go. Three packs for the bounty. Good luck, Tim. Wendell Carter, Kemba, Will Barton, we got a rookie behind it. Jonas Valanciunas. And it's blank, so it's either going to be Luka Samanich or Kendrick Nunn, and it's Luka Samanich. Oh for one. Here's your second one. Kuz. Powell. Joe Harris. Rookie behind that, Markelle Fultz. Justin Robinson, rated rookie pink, 0 for 2. And here's your bonus pack. The last one that we got. Simmons, Drew Holiday, Ayton, rookie right there, of Dylan Windler, and Jared Allen. So no Ja Morant there for you, Tim. Sorry about that. Got a couple rookies. You did, however, hit Culver Hollow, the LeBron Hollow, and the LeBron T-minus 3-2-1. Nice mega box. Take that. Not too bad at all. Thanks, Tim, for jumping on in on that mega box. So we're going to go J-Dub, and we got an Allen and Ginner box war. Prize wheel for Joel, and then we got a Herman going Luis Robert Hunting.
Yes!
All right, J-Dub, let's do your archives first, and then we'll get into your box of archives. Archives hobby. Good luck. Retired player. Always a good time. 3-2-1. Cecil Fielder on an old top, on an old Bowman's Best. 18 of 25. Year is this from? Looks like 97, Bowman's Best. Big Cecil.
I love it.
18 of 25, I love it too. It's a good pull out of retired. All right, J-Dub, let's check out your box of hobby. Big box of Art Guys Hobby. But a Chris Sale. The conductor poster. See what our fan favorite autos are going to be. Good luck. Here we go. Yordan rookie. Jeter. Acuna. Newman, Santana, Flaherty, Savalier, there's a Pedro, and a Sandy Koufax. Yeah, we have some great stuff for you tonight. We've got that Opulence draft break. If we could fill that, that would be pretty cool. There's a gray Johnny Bench out of 99. Little Johnny Bench out of 99. Kerry Wood and Clemente. We've got the Opulence team draft break. chance to get some really amazing stuff out of a super high-end product for a fraction of the price. We've got bounties on a whole bunch of stuff. We got Bowman Chrome bounty looking for a Luis Robert autograph. We've got Contenders Optic Basketball looking for Zion autographs, and we're looking for, and we also have Optic Mega Boxes looking for Ja Morant Pink Hypers. First autograph out of this box of art guys is a Lloyd McClendon, former manager of the Pittsburgh Pirates. There's your first fan favorite autograph. Trout and Ohtani there. So we've got bounties all over the place. We've got some sale items. Check out our sale items down on the left part of the screen there. Those are listed. Got some cool stuff. Anything you want, check out our website at HOFBC.com. Check that out. There's Sandberg, Fred McGriff. Fred McGriff, not Giff.
Sir, yes, sir!
Shop's on the soundboard. Doing a great job there. Oh, there we go. All right. Rest in peace, Bob Gibson. Got a Bob Gibson out of 75. Legendary Cardinals pitcher passed yesterday. Larry Walker and Bo Jackson. Soto Betts, the polar bear. Kyle Lewis, Carl Yastrzemski. We got a gray. Hey, how about a Sean Green autograph out of 50? Actually, I'm sorry, out of 99. 22 out of 99. Oh, yeah. Sean Green.
Oh, yeah.
Former Dodger and Toronto Blue Jay player. Judge and Torres there. Send to your other stack of cards. Horner rookie. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. there. Justin Upton. Nick Senzel. You got an Eason Diaz mini from the red hot Miami Marlins. Marlins who have never lost a playoff series in their franchise career. They're 7-0. They'll be taking on the Atlanta Braves in the next series. Sure. Broussard Gratterol, sure. Dustin May rookie. What's up, Big Ron? See you there. Tim Lincecum, Mr. Sunshine, Ernie Banks. We got a Yamaguchi Bowman rookie. I like that set. Looks nice. Like the old TV 55 Bowmans. Prentice Yelich and Herrera. Dion, there's a Bo Bichette rookie. Eloy Jimenez, Bradley and Noose. Chipper, Kiner, Cody Bellinger, John Smoltz, Soler, Greinke is a 55 Bowman of Azalea. Rizzo and Hoskins. Trammell, Arenado, Mike Trout, El Mago, Baez. Another Javier Baez. A couple more packs to go. Aquino, Hank Aaron. There's an Aquino 55. Like, nice card there. I like that.
Yummy.
55s are a cool set. And the last pack here. A lot of old vets. There's Smith and Muncy, Tony Gwynn, and there's a Bob Gibson for you right there. There's your box of archives. The Bob Gibson out of 75 there. Sean Green and McClendon autographs for you. There you go. Jada. Thanks for jumping on in, man. All right. Box war time. Matt R. Shane K. Travis and Russell. Box war for Alan Ginner. Saw a disgusting booklet come out of Alan and Ginner last night. That was a ton of fun. Well, let's sticker these packs. Matt R. two times. Shane K. coming in with a second pack. Travis and Russell. There you go. Box four is set. Let's get it on. Matt R., you're going to kick us off. Lead us off. Baseball. Here we go. You got a Safari Sights. High number. 312. 312 is going to lead us off there, Matt. It's your second pack. Got to beat 312. See if 312 does it for you. 146, 340 on the Maglio Ordonez. And there it is right there. Maglio Ordonez is going to be what you're playing with there, Matt. 340. Shane. Shane, here we go. Yeah, it looks like you got to feel like you got a hit. It's a frame. What's our hit going to be? It's a frame. Mini frame. Chavez. Michael Chavez autograph.
OMG.
From the Boston Red Sox. Ron, my team is the San Francisco Giants. Nobody asked you, CJ. Nobody asked. Gotta beat 340. CJ's working hard up in the front. No 340 there, Shane, so let's go to your second pack.
What would you say you do here?
Let's go. Got to beat 340 on the Maglio. 280, 265, 191. Not going to do it. Sorry, Shane. You are knocked out. Travis. Got to beat 340. Travis. Got a Smack Carpenter relic. That's going to be involved in this box. Copper insert doesn't help us. 41.95, 42, 105, and 102. Nothing going to beat 340. Sorry, Travis, you're out.
Come on.
Russell, you've got the last chance here. You got to beat 340. .312, .307, not going to do it, and that means our leadoff hitter, Matt R., is the winner of the Allen and Ginner Box War with card 340.
Yeah!
You win this entire box. You got two hits already discovered, the Chavez Auto and the Carpenter Relic. Who knows what's still lingering in the rest of this box? You get to find out. Good luck. Thank you, Matt. Adam G with some basketball coming through and a Bowman Chrome. He's going to go Luis Robert hunting. Prize wheel for Big Ron. Pack of Chronicles for Seth. And we've got some Immaculate and a mega box for Clay. Mega box of baseball. All right, cool. If you guys are hanging out and you want to peruse the website, see what you want to get into tonight, there's a couple of links for you. Jump on in. We got bounties for Zion and Optic Contenders basketball, and also a great low price. Not going to find that pretty much anywhere. Bowman Chrome, either HTA or Chrome Hobby. We're looking for Luis Robert. And also Optic basketball mega boxes, pink hypers for Ja Morant. I want to say thanks to Matt with the $5 super chat. Thank you very much. Congratulations on that win. Joel, here we go with your prize book. Four packs of Chrome Hobby.
Excellent. Absolutely excellent.
Pops Chrome. Here we go. Four packs of Topps Chrome. Olsen, Devers, Freshman Flash, McKay, and Kingery. Moran, Bregman, Alonzo, Insert, and Rizzo. Bryant, Judge, Ray, and Rizzo again. A lot of Rizzo. Kikuchi, Morahan, Kai Boom insert, and Cease. There are your four packs of Chrome. Joel, thanks for jumping on in, getting onto the prize wheel. Yeah, definitely a lot of Rizzo. Here we go. Herman going Luis Robert hunting and some Bowman Chrome looking for that bounty. Good luck, Herman. Here we go. Good luck. That's a good sound right there. Pouring some suds. Yelly, Bichette, Duran, Stat Tracker, Corey, and Sixto Sanchez. Acuna, Chapman, Amaya, Carlson, and Huff. Rizzo, Soto, Vaughn, Dawn of Glory, Moniak, and Garcia. Meadows, Clevenger, Bojarski, Stat Tracker, Kowar, and Lutz. Longoria, Chang, here's your first auto. It is Taylor Jones. Saw this guy last night. Taylor Jones, Casas, and Naylor. Semyon or Rosarena, here's a Tavares purple out of 250. Debbie Garcia and Kirloff. Alright, here we go. Here's your second mini box, Herman. I think your auto's going to be in the third pack. So we're going to save that. I could be wrong. It was in the third pack of the last stack. Maybe in this one. Who knows? Collins, Kikuchi, Duran stat tracker. Dunn, Lindor, Nolan Jones out of 499 refractor, Walker and Pache. Murphy, Freeman, Lindau, Tavares, and Marte. We got a green shimmer of Shane McCarthy. That's a pretty looking card. That's pretty. Arenado, Gosselin, Howard, Terang, and Liebetor. And this should be your auto, Herman. Let's see what it is. If we see a blue card, we're in business. And I don't think so. Looks like you got a base auto there. So no Luis Robert, because he's all redemption. It is a Marlin. It is Alex Vesia. Signed over to the left. Not bad. So there you go. Let's check that out. Vesia, Otto, McCarthy, Jones, Tavares, and Taylor Jones. Got a lot of Jones in that box. So no Robert. Sorry about that, Herman, but you did get some cool stuff. Thanks for jumping on in, buddy. Glad to appreciate ripping for you yet again.
That's uber cool.
All right, let's check out what we are doing now. We got Adam G with some great stuff here. Select, Obsidian, and Bowman Chrome. We're going to be Luis Robert hunting there.
Yes!
That was loud. It's all right. I know, yes! Right? Let's check out your select pack. Looks like we got Decoy, but we got a Courtside Silver coming up. That's huge.
Yes!
Conley, Hunter rookie, Blake Griffin, James Harden, and let's see what this is. It's backwards. Utah, Donovan Mitchell. Donovan Mitchell, Courtside Prism. That's not
bad.
That
was easy.
The third level of rarity of the select base, and it's a silver of Donovan Mitchell. That's not too bad.
Yes,
that could be that could be a lot worse. So there you go. Here's your select pack. You got Decoy.
Access denied.
Access denied. Let's check out your Obsidian. Got a great price on Obsidian Basketball, too. Which is why we're almost out of it.
Probably the last box.
Probably. Here we go. Good luck. Let's get something huge. We got Brogdon on the back and Brandon Clark, rookie. Embiid, Jay Crowder, and an atomic of DeMar DeRozan. DeMar DeRozan, purple atomic, out of 50. And that Jay Crowder is numbered as well. Jay Crowder, it's out of 75. And the Clark's not numbered, neither is anything else. So let's see what your two autographs are. We got Aaron Holiday on a nice orange jersey auto. 40 out of 50. Forty out of 50. Nope, that's not going to fit. 40 out of 50. There you go. And your second. Ooh. Out of 35, Clyde the Glide Drexler. Onyx Autographs. Hall of Famer. One of the best to ever do it. Clyde Drexler. All right. 20 out of 35. I like that. So there's your Obsidian. Very cool. Let's go Luis Robert hunting. Moment of Chrome for Adam.
Awkward.
Awkward silence where we unwrap these. Here we go. We are ready to go. Good luck. Berrios, Aquino, Whitley on the refractor. Remember, we got that Opulence draft break. Opulence basketball. Super high-end product. Got some nasty stuff in there. If you want to get in on a draft break, we got that available. Check
that
out.
That's a low price.
Check that out. Just get in on that. Let's do a box of Opulence. If you haven't seen what Opulence look like, please go take a look at it. Go find some images. Go look at what those cards look like. You will not be disappointed in that Opulence break.
There's images on the webpage.
There are images on the webpage. Thank you. Of course there are. Opulence is really, really nice. It's like we got a purple shimmer after this trout of Teddy Tavares, Hearn, and Contreras. So if you want to jump into a draft-style break, which will be a lot of fun with a lot of super high-end stuff, that Opulence is where you want to go.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Let's get that sold. Let's run that tonight. Your autograph should be in here, Adam. Bradley, Guerrero, it's going to be right after that. Cavaco and Harrison. Sox, Andrew Dalquist. Andrew Dalquist. Right team, wrong player.
Wow!
Second box, second mini box. Here we go. Good luck. Munoz, we got a purple of Brian Hayes behind Fernando Tatis. Brian Hayes, purple. So Chaos, little stat tracker. Got a Bobby Witt Jr. on the back. That's good. Stevenson, Siani, and a Bobby Witt Jr. Bowman Chrome there. All right. I'd like to see an auto of him. I know we're looking for Robert, but Bobby Witt Jr. wouldn't be too bad. Molina, Marte, Duran, Don. Don of Glory. Alonzo Diaz, stat tracker of Doyle, Liberatore, and Rutledge. Let's see what your second auto is going to be. Again, for Luis Robert, we want to see a blue redemption card. And instead, we got a purple. Purple. Let's see what we got. Texas, Randy Florentino. I think we pulled an auto of his last night. Randy Florentino.
You're up.
Purple out of 250. Isn't that Laura kid from Texas?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Florentino and Dalquist are your two autos in that box. So again, no Luis Robert. But thanks, Adam, for jumping on in. Big Ron, and then
that's a pretty name, man.
We've got Seth and Clay K, and then Tim M coming with some football. Big Ron, let's Plinko drop number 2. All right, so let's roll the dice for Ron. We're going to go slot number 3. Take that chip. Actually, no, we already got a chip down there. Slot number 3. 1, 2, 3, and here we go. Boom. Number 2 is going to be 19, retired, and a pro debut. Slot 2 is a 19, retired, and a pro debut. Right there. All right, Big Ron, you got 2 pro debuts and a 19 retired. Let's check out your pro debut. I got a green of Nolan Jones, and that green's out of 99. White, Luciano, Varsho, Franco, Daniel Johnson insert, and there's your pro debut. All right, let's check out Archives. Archives retired. Saw 20 retired earlier, had that cool Cecil Fielder. Let's check out what 19 is going to have in store for you. Quick rip, Ron, 3, 2, 1. Jimmy Key. Haven't heard that name in a minute. Jimmy Key, 1 of 31. On what looks like a 97 tops. Jimmy Key. You know, 1 of 31. All right. So there you go. There is your Archives retired from 19 and some pro debut for you. Thanks for jumping on in on the Plinko drop, Big Ron. Moving right along, we got Seth with a Chronicles pack. A couple links for you if you want to get in on the website and get in on the fun and help us build this program tonight. What do you want to get into? Like I said, that opulence draft break, we'd love to get that tonight. Let's get that done. Shohei, Yordan, Lux, got a Manny Machado Spectra out of 99. Little donut hole there. Cease, Bobby Bradley, Ehsan Diaz from Miami, and that's a cool-looking crusade of Aaron Judge out of 75. Aaron Judge out of 75. Little crusade purple mojo. There you go, Seth. Clay K going immaculate and optic baseball mega box with some Carolina blue and white.
Yes!
We got a bounty for some basketball mega boxes. Looking for Ja Morant Pink Hypers. Gonna give you some extra team rewards credits if you find one. Love to see that. Also, bounty for Zion on some Contenders Optic. And Bowman Chrome, either HTA or Hobby, looking for a Luis Robert.
No way.
What's up, Clay? There you are. Good luck, Yamamoto Arellano. How about a mythical holo of Bellinger? Flaherty. Yamaguchi, holo rated rookie of Ehsan Diaz. Gleyber, Shane Bieber. Soto, Bradley, Meadows, and Freeman. Luis Robert rated rookie. Looks like we got an autograph behind it. Goldschmidt and Biggio. Kevin Newman optic autographs. Kevin Newman optic autographs. Giolito, Trout All-Stars. Goldschmidt holo, Manny Machado.
I am in a PC pretzel here, because if I say they can't protest, even...
PC principle, everybody. Webb, Shane Bieber, mythical the base Bellinger, Nelvis Andrus. And last base before we get into your Carolina Blue and Whites.
I will be the man.
Goldschmidt, Taylor, Vaughn, and Albies are your base cards there. All right, let's check out what your Carolina Blue and Whites are. Charlie Blackman, Verlander, Javi, Max Scherzer, Yelich, Zach Collins, Lux, there you go. Nice little color match there, and a Marco Gonzalez. Gavin Lux on that Carolina blue and white. Goes well with the color scheme.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
So there you go. There's your mega box. You got the Newman autograph and the Lux blue and white. And let's check out your Immaculate Collection 2020. Yeah, that's a great... Those Carolina blue and whites look amazing.
Yes!
Here we go. Some immaculate baseball right here. First one, that's a pretty nice looking card. How about out of 49, Tim Anderson, a couple jerseys. And Tim the Rock Reigns, red bat relic, 7 out of 49. Little Montreal Expos uni, Hall of Famer, Tim Reigns. Legends, Chipper Jones, bat relic, 9 out of 25. 1 out of 21, dual patch, Jake Cave. Nice patchwork there, Panini. Little eye black. Matinee. Jake Cave, Minnesota. You got a triple color, tricolor patch there, and a two color patch up top. Very nicely done there. Yordan Alvarez, 31 out of 99 jersey relic auto. Clearly on the acetate. Sweet looking card.
What?
Very sweet. Oh, yeah, I like this. Rico Garcia, 20 out of 25. Nice all black and white there.
Oh, yeah.
From the San Francisco Giants. Very cool card there. And to finish off the box, how about a Jake Fraley? Jersey bat relic out of 49. Rookie debut moments. There you go. There's your box of immaculate there, Clay. Some really great looking stuff. Love that immaculate. Some really great looking stuff. Thanks for jumping into that. Very nice. Tim M coming in with Elements and Phoenix. We're going Kyler hunting again. All right, Tim. Clay, that was awesome. Love, man, I love opening Immaculate all day, every day. Thanks for getting into that. You know, we've got some 2015 National Treasures multi-sport that's just sitting and marinating in the back. If anybody wants to jump in on that, love to open some of that. And it's collegiate multi-sport, so there could be some really cool looking stuff in that. It's just sitting back there marinating. Who's going to get in on that? All right, Tim, let's go Kyler hunting.
I don't have time for this.
Let's go Kyler Murray hunting. Joe Flacco, Garcon, Elijah Holyfield, you got something cool right there. And Hakeem Butler, right team, wrong person. That Holyfield, is that a $2.99? How about a jersey auto of Anthony Miller? From the Chicago Bears.
Those are amazing.
Nick Foles is throwing to this guy now. A rookie number there. Throw that in the sleeve.
Do they exist in basketball?
No, they don't. You only see Phoenix and Chronicles for basketball.
Nice.
Yeah, it is cool stuff.
Come on in, bud. Have a seat. You're not alone.
Van Der Esch, Le'Veon, Decoy. How about an Edelman Orange? Out of 99. Catching Fire Hawkinson and Jalen Hurd. The forever injured Jalen Hurd for the San Francisco 49ers. I'd love to see that guy play at some point. You never get off the never get on the field. Galladay, Jimmy, Catching Fire Marquise Brown. Out of 25, that's 23 out of 25 on the Hollywood Brown, and that's a rookie insert for you. There you go. Rookie Rising, that's who we're looking for. There's Kyler. There's some Kyler Murray for
well,
you, Tim.
I don't know about you guys, but I sure am excited. America's going to be great again.
Aren't you excited? Darius Slayton, rookie. I'm digging the Sound Park. The South Park soundboard. Love it. Let's keep it going, Tim.
How about children?
Hey, Chef. Conley. Tre'Davious White. Ish Smith. Out of 199. A little purple. There's a Patty Mahomes QB Vision. And a Ben Burr Curvin. Okay.
Football is like making love to a really beautiful woman. You can't always score, but when you do, it makes all the trying worthwhile.
Eddie Jackson, TJ Watt. Hey, there's a nice Bobby Wagner. And it looks like a hit behind that. Jack A. Polite. Okay.
Nice guy.
Behind Bobby Wagner. Is a Jason Taylor. Wow, look at that patch. Look at that patch on the Jason Taylor relic. One of one. One of one Jason Taylor.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman. Gonna lay you down by the fire. And caress your womanly body. Make you moan and perspire.
That was disturbingly appropriate. Jason Taylor, one of one. Retired. What a card, Tim.
Woo-woo!
Nice. The Bobby Wagner's out of $2.99. Very nice. Let's keep it rolling. Let's keep it rolling. Keekly, Zach Allen. Catching Fire Thielen, 149. Justice Hill and Debo rookie. That's a cool patch. I wish that patch was a little bigger on that Jason Taylor.
A little part of the Dolphin.
Yeah, a little part of the Dolphin. Corey Davis, Russ. Quadri Allison, rookie out of 149. Shaquille Harry. And Dexter Williams. Cooper.
No.
Jamal Adams.
Of course not.
Decoy. Cam Reddish. I mean, not Cam Reddish, sorry. Cam Newton at a 199. Phil Rivers comeback. And Easton Stick. Miles Jack, Bobby Wagner, Jared Goff QB vision, Derek Carr QB vision, and N'Keal Harry. And Jared Goff looks like he's at a 199. A lot of good color in Phoenix. I've actually never opened this product. I'm kind of impressed.
Dude, that kicks ass.
Patrick Peterson, Antonio Brown, Darwin Thompson rookie. He has something behind it. And Darwin Thompson's at a 299. David Long, let's check out what your hit is. Hunter Renfrow. Look at that football relic. Rising rookie out of 99. Nice little football relic there.
It's gone! It's gone! It's gone!
Good pick, Tim. Very good choice on the Phoenix here. Josh Allen, Khalil Mack, you got Kamara out of 75. Catching fire, Julio, and Tyree Jackson, rookie. And your last pack here. Big Ben, Debo. Here's a Lamar QB vision. That's out of 299. Philip Lindsay and Daryl Henderson rookie. So there you go, Tim. Let's recap that. Nice Hunter Renfrow. Where's Matt Zertuzzi when you need him? The Jason Taylor one of one. That's just sick. You got Kyler. The Catching Fire Marquise Brown out of 25. Holyfield and the Anthony Miller. Anthony Miller's out of 50. Didn't even see that. Anthony Miller is out of 50. There you go.
Yes!
I have to say, an excellent box.
That was easy.
Of Phoenix. All right, let's check out your elements. All right, Tim.
Airstrike, standing by.
2020 elements for Joe Burrow hunting, Tua, Herbert, who knows who else. Let's find some cool stuff out of one of the best football products out there. After Tim, there is nobody in the lineup. Well, we got a redemption. Hopefully it's not Justin Jefferson. Justin Jefferson, I hope not for you, Tim.
No.
All right, here we go. Stephon Gilmore, gold, out of 79. Team Chemistry. Drew Lock and Cortland Sutton. Great patchwork on that card. That is out of 10. Three is the jersey number of Drew Lock. So it's a pseudo jersey number card. We'll take it. Neither of these guys are playing right now, but that is a sick looking card. Zach Moss, 9 of 15, rookie neon signs patch. Look at the patch on that. Tricolor patch.
Oh, yeah.
9 of 15, Zach Moss. Rookie neon signs patch auto. That's cool. All right, let's check out what your redemption is. Should be a metal autograph. Again, they could have put the sticker on straight. That would have been nice. RPS Rookie Steel Signatures. 150. Lynn Bowden Jr. I have no idea who that is. Lynn Bowden Jr. Maybe one of you guys can help me out with that. No clue. There you go. The Zach Moss is just awesome. Low numbered, Drew Lock, Cortland Sutton patch. You got the Gilmore steel, and then the Lynn Bowden Jr. rookie steel signatures. There's your box of elements. That's just one of my, might be my favorite NFL product right there. Who's jumping in? Who's jumping on in?
Come on in.
Come on, boys, you can do it.
Who is jumping on in tonight? There's some links. Get in on the action. We got Bounties. Contenders Optic. Bowman Chrome. These two guys. We've got a Bounty in this product. Optic Mega Boxes for Jaw. Pink Hypers. We're giving away one of those. We're giving away one of those Mega Boxes. We're giving away in the raffle tonight. Chronicles Baseball and Optic Baseball. Got some great raffle prizes tonight. Who's gonna jump on in? Be a part of the program. It's early still. It's only 5:30. Let's go. Yeah, man, we got anything? All right. We'll be back.
While you guys are checking out the website, I'm just going to jam a little on some Rolling Stones. Let's see. Song I'm learning lately.
Cocaine eyes.
knocking. Hear me ringing. Bam, bam, Jones. Hear me singing. Soft and low.
Jam. What you got there?
I got basketball for Adam.
I'll rip a little basketball. That's all right.
You got it.
Let's see if Nudie can bring a little luck to Adam G here. What's up, Danny? Dan saw the Stones live in 82 and 19. Classic band. Tip of the hat to you, sir. Heard that one on the old Spotify earlier, and I was like, you know, I love that song. I want to learn it. I literally learned that song about an hour ago. Thank you, Dan. Thank you, Bubble Pug. Adam G. What's up, Big Lee? Speaking of Adam G, I'm going to rip some basketball for you, buddy. You got four packs of Contenders basketball coming out. What's up with that opulence break?
6 months left.
What's up with that opulence break? Is that... We thought that would be fun. Richard Martinez suggested the idea. He wanted to get into some opulence. He bought the first spot to try to lead it off. We would love to do that tonight. We'd love to break a box of opulence. Check it out. So you got $250 a spot on that. It's a $2,000 box. So it's actually a little bit cheaper to buy these spots than a full box from us. And you get one card out of the box, so you get to draft it. So it should be fun. We would love to see some people jumping into that. We would love to execute that tonight. If you could focus on that, that would be helpful. Well, Josh Hart here, Ben Simmons, Kyrie, and DeRozan. And then you got a little Romeo Langford lottery ticket. Donovan Mitchell here, George, you got Collins, Trier, little Clay Thompson, Jay Crowder, Rozier, Okogie, little Mark Gasol, and then I think you got a redemption here. Do you know who's redemption, Brandon, in contenders?
Bible and Hero, I think. Okay. No, Bible for sure.
Well, how about this guy? Veteran playoff ticket autograph of Kevin Durant.
Oh, yeah, that's great. Jeez. Nice.
Wow. You ever heard of that guy? CJ loves it right now. Veteran playoff ticket autograph, card number 3. KD, baby.
Yeah, he's a redemption, I think, almost anything.
There you go, Adam.
Hopefully you get it.
Let's check out 2 more packs of contenders for you, buddy.
That's nice, wow.
Yeah, that's a nice redemption there. KD, one of the best to ever play the game. All right. Andre Drummond kicking off this pack. Chris Dunn, D'Angelo, Porter, Okafor, Thomas Bryant, Randall, Beal, and Dragic. And you got a little,
yeah, there you
Zion lottery ticket, Adam. Look at you jumping on some loose contenders packs. Boom, baby. All right, a little fresh blood here. It was shot behind the camera ripping right now. If anybody else wants to get ripped, get those orders in. LeVert, Lonzo, Devin Booker, Vucevic. I think you got something else in there behind him. You got Harrell, Harden, Harris, a lot of H's, Kawhi, and Brooke Lopez, just to give it another H. And behind Vucevic here, you got Terrence Mann on card rookie autograph. So Adam G jumping on 4 packs of contenders basketball. Got 2 autos and a Zion lottery ticket. Probably feel pretty good about that purchase, Adam. And you got some select basketball. 2 packs. First pack, something in it. Also got Zach LaVine silver, James Harden, a little Anthony Davis base. And behind Joel Embiid, you're looking at a little D'Angelo Russell relic. A little black swatch there. Check out your second pack. And then after this, Fletcher's got a box of Optic Mega. Look at that. All right, Romeo, D'Angelo, Westbrook, Zach LaVine again, and possibly this way, little Kyrie Irving. Kaleidoscope silver there. There you go, Adam. Soup. What's up, Soups at work? Got some middle of the road news today, it sounds like. You want to hear some Weezer there, Soup? What do you want? You want a little. Somebody's hiding. Tally, wrestle with Jimmy. Something is a bubble behind my back. Taste of some Weezer for you, buddy. Say it ain't so, Soup. Say it ain't so. Do you want to rip this or do you want
me
to?
Yeah, I'll rip it.
All right, Brandon wants to rip his own box of Optic Mega, so let's see what happens.
All right.
James R. likes Weezer with a little side of Moxie, or Whoopie. A little side of some Whoopie pies on the side.
Nice. All right, I get to rip my own box. I had to get in on the bounty fund. Try to look for a Ja Morant pink Hyper Prism, so why not? And who knows what else? These mega boxes have been actually pretty good. So I jumped on it, jumped in one. You guys should too. Come join me. Jump in on some of that Ja Morant pink bounty. Also, we got bounties for Optic Contenders. If you get a Zion auto, that's going to pay off handsomely.
5 spots left in Opulence.
And 5 spots left in the Opulence break. If you want to get in on that, Opulence basketball, that's a great, that's going to be an awesome break if we can get that filled. All right, here we go. We got Embiid, Dennis Smith. How about a splash purple of Kawhi and Nick Claxton?
All over this right now.
Shop's gonna be all over this on the soundboard. We got Ibaka, Millsap, Splash of Mitchell, and KZ. Not the rookies we're looking for.
Oh boy, I've never gotten a package this big. I've always wanted to have a huge package.
Fox, Fournier, Jamal, and Paschal. Dan DeClay, thanks for the super chat. Appreciate it, buddy. Good to see you in the chat. Cody Zeller.
Yes!
Trae Young. Here's a holo of Covington and Sabonis. Yeah, I like to see the pack of that. That's a good start. There's a LeBron base. Markkanen. We got a purple winner stays of Kareem, and there's an RJ rated rookie. Nice. And the LeBron base. Nice. Take that. Jabari, John Wall, Tatum, my house, works. Ricky Rubio.
Sounds like this Cartman kid is pretty smart.
Osimo.
Osimo understands. Greetings, I am the Osimo 4000.
Jaylen Brown, Booker Splash, Malik Monk, two hollows there, and Dylan Brooks. Last pack here.
I will be your new best friend.
Bam. Winner stays. Paul Pierce Hollow, Magic Johnson, and Sarge. All right, so there's the base of my box.
Lame.
Lame. Lame is right. That's some okay base cards. All right, here we go. Here we go. That's a good start right there. LeBron pink. Markkanen. Adebayo, Shai, Talen Horton Tucker. Yeah.
Smell sequence initiated.
I like the LeBron per paint. That's a good start. Capella, Murray, Terrence Mann, Brogdon, and Baisley. Not happening there for me. Well, that was fun. Got some cool stuff. Got the LeBron pink, Tatum, LeBron base, and an RJ rated rookie. I'll take that.
Now
that was
ending
my box.
Fart
that was
sequence.
Fun.
Now ending fart sequence.
All right, let's move on. We've got Nico with some contenders. We've got Big Lee with some Bowman and a prize wheel spin. Man, that last contenders run was sick. Let's check out what we got. Yes, I watch NBA, Scott. And basketball is my favorite sport. Sexton, Brown, Oladipo, Durant, LeVert. Got something shiny behind that. Whiteside, Adams, Aldridge, and Griffin. Let's check this out. Steph Curry out of 125. Conference Finals ticket. All right. Very nice there. Steph Curry Finals ticket. That's nice. The Lakers I have in Game 3 because the Heat just can't hang with them. And that's sad. We got a lottery ticket coming
smart.
Up. Beal. Dragic, Alexander, Isaac, and Davis. Behind Paul George is a Rury lottery ticket. Hachimura, arigato. Love this set. I'm actually building it. I'm about four cards away from the 14 complete set insert set. Matter of fact, my Ja Morant's waiting at home. So there you go. Nice Rury, nice Steph. Contenders right now is delivering. That is delivering some good stuff.
Oh, dude.
Big Lee. Prize wheel and a Bowman. Let's do your prize wheel.
Kick the baby.
We'll kick the baby.
Kick the baby.
Six packs of archives. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. Here we go. Better series if the Celtics were in it? Well, now that everybody's hurt, sure. There's a Jordan rookie. How about a Shun Yamaguchi out of 99?
Brandon, who's your favorite South Park
character? Oh. That's a tough choice. Timmy's good. Brad Lidge autograph. I'm being distracted here. I don't know. I can't give you a favorite. I like everybody, believe it or not.
You think you're better than me? Huh? You think you're fucking hot shit?
Wow. Tally coming in hot. Wow. Oh, I'm sorry. The things have gone completely off the rails here on Saturday night. You're Yelich and Hira.
Not your fault, little guy.
Oh, Gary Carter, Lucas Giolito's a nice Juan Soto there. Got a Brad Lidge fan favorites auto. That guy was pretty good for a while. Parent advisory, you know, parent advisory in effect here. How about a Seth Brown out of 25?
From the three-point line!
Nice Seth Brown there, base out of 25. And to wind down this pack, we got a Sandman, a Rivera. All right, there's your six packs of archives, Lee. Shop is doing his best to unhinge me, and he has accomplished that goal.
We are all trying to create the future.
I'm part of the future now, too. I have sat with the Council of Geniuses.
Perform the Kali Fee. All right, Big Lee, here's your Bowman. Good luck. Let's pull another J-Dom. See if we can pull some Dominguez.
Yeah, I'm really excited.
And there's your Chrome over there.
I'm trying to make compelling television.
All right, here we go. Here's your base. Your exciting Bowman base cards, Tatis, Daz Cameron, Madrigal, Kirilloff, Hernandez, Rodriguez, Grisham rookie, Gleyber, Posey, and Mazzara. Joey Bart Chrome, Thomas, Groshans, Vargas, and Beck. I think there's something really cool behind that Snell, so we got Casey Mize and DJ
I cannot,
Hall.
By Sparkle Law, move to have an old...
And that's why I waited on that. How about a Rookie of the Year favorite, Zach Collins, autograph out of 150? Little insert autograph. Thought I saw it there, and I just wanted to wait on it. That's pretty nice. I have not seen this insert in an autograph form before yet. That's pretty cool. So there's your Bowman Jumbo. You got an auto of Zach Collins, Rookie of the Year favorite insert. Very nice. Out of 150. Who's going to jump on in and continue the show? You got a Big Lead. My pleasure. 6 o'clock. Who's jumping on in? We got something right here. Ed with a prize wheel and a mosaic pack. Here we go. Three packs of Bowman Chrome. Three packs of 2020 Bowman Chrome. Bradley, McKay, Amaya Fall League, Aiken, and Paris. Solak, Yamamoto, Green, Kate, and Fado. Arenado, Mancini, might have something cool right there. Isbell and Royce Lewis, let's see what's behind here. Diego Cartaya out of 499 refractor, thought it might be an auto. So there you go, there's your three packs of Bowman Chrome. For you, Ed, on the prize wheel. And let's check out your mosaic.
I'm super. Thanks for asking.
Kid Reporter. Set those two aside. Chandler Jones, Vaughn Miller, Marlon Mack, Riggins, Ramsey, Jamal Adams, Montage McCaffrey.
Oh, that's very interesting.
Juju Smith-Schuster. Hey, there's a Justin Herbert NFL debut. Justin Jefferson. Urlacher Hall of Fame and a Herbert base. So two Herbert rookies. Jamal Adams, Mosaic Silver. And Peyton Manning Red. So Jamal Adams and Peyton Manning are your two mosaics. So there you go. There's your mosaic pack there, Ed. Got a couple of Herberts, not too bad. Yeah, but do we got anything? Who's jumping on in? It's 6 o'clock. Who's going to continue the program? There's a couple of links for you. Jump on in. You got that opulence break. We'll get that done if we get that filled right now. We got some great sale items. You got the bounty items on the right there, the raffle items for tonight. All the information is for you on the screen. Jump on in. Keep us going. We'll be back when we got some. All right, Adam G jumping back in here with some prison basketball and an optic mega box going for Ja Morant. We're going to do the bounty last. Adam, good luck on your prism.
Hello there, children.
Bridges, Ewing, Dellavedova, Bogdan, Ferguson, Olynyk, Chandler Parsons Hyper, a Magic Johnson Far Out, Oni, PJ Rookie, Turner, and Keldon Johnson. So there
Chin
is
up, your, cowboy.
There is your prism pack. Got a couple of rookies in there. Here is your optic mega box. Hopefully it's a little bit better than mine. Good luck. Empty box. Here's your two pinks. Good luck. Redick, Steve Nash Hollow of Express Lane Russ, and Luke Kennard. Feibel, that's a good sign. Capella, Murray, Lillard, and Matisse Thybulle. Dragic, Green, Simmons, and Sekou, as Simmons is a purple. Dwight Powell, Rozier, winner stays Joe Dumars, and Bradley Beal. Joe Dumars, who's like running the basketball operations for my Sacramento Kings. Yeah. Malik Monk, Middleton, Bradley Beal, my house, and Karl Anthony Towns. Yes, you do, Jacob. Yes, you do.
Clearly, this is the future.
Marcus Smart, Paul George, 3-2-1 Embiid, and Jalen Noel. What's up, Daly? I'm well, thank you very much. Just having some fun on a Saturday night. Buddy Hield, my house, Pascal, my house, Zion Williamson.
Ooh. What is going on? Me and him aren't together? Why is this
There you go. Zion Williamson, my house.
Yeah.
Three spots left in the opulence break. Let's get that filled. Russell, Horford, Paul George, Kawhi. We can get that opulence done. Three spots left. All right, here's your pinks. Hey, what's up, Mike? Long time no see, buddy. That's a joke. I saw him earlier today. Lillard, Richardson, Ingram, Wiggins, and Cam Reddish. All right. Cam Reddish. Cody Zeller, Trey Young, Gallinari, Keldon Johnson, and Shabazz Napier. So no Ja Morant in that one. But you did get the Williamson and the Cam Reddish. That was pretty cool. You did get a Zion. So there's your mega box. Adam G. Why don't you get a spot in that opulence break, Adam? Styles, Certified football. Oh, you did. All right, excellent. My bad. Styles, what are we looking for you for football? Is anything, or what's going on here? What are we looking for? What are we looking for? Probably some Joe Burrow, I'm assuming. Some Rams. Maybe some hot Cam Akers. Kid Reporter. Keenan Allen, Galladay, Godwin, you got something that right there. The greatest, Joe Montana, can't disagree. And your first hit is going to be, actually it's not a hit, it's just a rookie parallel of Javon Kinlaw, rookie for the San Francisco 49ers, out of $3.99. Looking for Akers, all right, Cam Akers for Styles, I thought so. I know you're a Rams guy, so I thought we were looking for some Akers. Leonard, Big Ben, Jimmy. We got a Bronco coming up. And Jalen Hurts. How about Jerry Jeudy on the autograph rookie roll call? He's been playing pretty well for the Broncos. A little Jerry Jeudy action. Right on, Adam. Thanks for jumping in that opulence. We've got an outside chance to get that filled tonight. We can run that. Allen, Waller, Adams, Jared Goff, and Patrick Mahomes stars. Coop, Frank Clark, Mac. We got a red of Patrick Mahomes to 99. And Michael Thomas, seal of approval. How about a Patty Mahomes to 99?
Yes!
Got a hit coming up. Kamara, Marlon Mack, behind Juju. Is it going to be a Jerry Jeudy box? There's a Bobby Wagner gold team. How about a Jerry Jeudy relic to go with your Jerry Jeudy auto?
Oh, yeah.
Two spots left in the opulence. Jerry Jeudy roll call, Jerry Jeudy relic. It's a Jerry Jeudy box, Styles.
Sweet.
Debo, Singletary. Bosa, we got something right there, right in front of Kamara. And Diggs, actually, you know what? Sorry.
Man.
It's a decoy. Devin Diggs out of $2.99. Sorry, we got decoyed. Baker Mayfield, Cooper Kupp, Dak, DJ Moore out of $4.50. DeAndre Swift, 2020. And Kid Reporter.
Two more.
And you've already got the Jerry Jeudy RPA. How about that? Collect the whole set, Styles. Collect the whole set. Damian, Montgomery, Breeze, got something there. AJ Brown. Michael Pittman Jr. out of $3.99, freshman fabric.
Eh?
It's like a pant. Piece of the pant there. Yeah, it does it for your hits. Rivers, Chubb. Looks like we got something right here. Donald and Michael Thomas. Behind Aaron Donald. Ooh, that's nice. New generation. How about a Justin Herbert to 99? Little patch.
Oh, yeah.
Wrong LA team. That's pretty nice. Nice little blue there. And last pack for you. Got an orange coming. Diggs, Darnold, McCaffrey, Leonard Fournette, Orange, and Russ, Gold Team. So there you go, Styles. Herbert, Pittman, Judy, Judy again, and a Patty Mahomes of 99. Not too bad.
One more left.
Spot. Okay. Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
One spot left in the opulence. One spot left in the opulence. Who's going to take it? John F. has got a pack of Optic. You got it, Styles. My pleasure, buddy.
God damn it. Just do it already.
Kyle Lowry, Romeo Langford, Siakam Hollow, Jimmy Butler. There's your Optic.
Sold out.
And it is sold out. Why? At the 11th hour, boom. Opulence is sold out. I'm really looking forward to watching that.
Okay.
That's going to be sick. So we're going to probably set that up right now. We'll be back when that's ready to go, unless we got something coming down. All right, we'll be back to set that up.
All right, while Yama's setting up for the draft-style break. I'm gonna jam. Crowd the young child's fragile eggshell mind. Well, there's blood on the street, the town of New Haven. Bloodstains on the roofs and pumpkin pennies. Bloody my love, terrible summer. Bloody red sun, fantastic LA. Thanks, Tova. Anybody else? That was The Doors, a song called Peace Frog. Ready, Rock?
Ready. Rich, I don't know if you know who's in the draft, but I left him a voicemail. If not, we'll just pick from.
I mean, here.
I left him a voicemail, but give him, maybe text him.
Here, do you want to, Yama, do you want to,
Thank you.
All right, I think we're about ready. Thank you, Sacento, Bubba Pug. I love me some Doors. Jim Morrison, one of my favorite frontmen of all time. Great singer, performer. Robbie Krieger, John Densmore, and Ray Manzarek on the keys and the bass footnotes right there. All right. We're going to be rocking Opulence Basketball right now. What am I doing? I need to set up a little randomizer, which I've already done. We're going to randomize the participants, and that'll drop you into your draft spots, basically. So let's do that. Participants in the Opulence. It's going to be Richard, Nico, Adam, CJ, Bracken, and Chris M. Follow me to the randomizer screen. Did you talk to him?
No.
No? All right. I guess Richard Martinez was the only one we couldn't get a hold of right now. We called him twice, texted him, Richard. Hopefully Richard will be on. Let's roll the dice to randomize this list and see where everyone's going to end up. We're going to roll this, randomize it 10 times. We got a big randomizer. Let's get on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Ooh, CJ in the top spot on the 9th roll. Let's see what the 10th roll. Here it comes. 10. He stays in the top spot. Bracken getting the second pick. Richard M. gets the third. Hopefully he'll be around. Adam G. gets the fourth pick. CJ also gets fifth. Nico gets 6, and Chris gets 7. CJ's loving it. There it is, folks. You want to keep trying to get a hold of him, Yama? He's got the third pick, and I don't... All right, folks. So we're going to open this box, take a look at all the cards, and then we're going to draft. And now we get to all check out some basketball cards from a $2,000 box. Thanks to everybody who jumped in. Let's see how these work out here. You would think it just slides out the side.
I think actually rip it.
All right. Turn the cover off. So yeah, Brandon says a tremendous amount of over packaging, but there's the inner box there. Ah, it just opens up like so. It's a nice little magnetic seal there. So there's Opulence right there. Packaged like a lot of the higher end Panini stuff with the little pack in the middle. So we'll just check them all out. Oh. Factory seal on the bottom needs to be cut. Get a little decoy card out and ready.
No fair.
Oh, there's a book. There's a book.
Yeah, there's a book in every box.
I know. I'm just excited. I'm just excited right now. All right, top card, or I guess it doesn't really matter because we're going to draft, but the top card is the Lakers' own Anthony Davis. So that's our base card. That's not bad. And that's 2 out of 10. So that's actually pretty good. So if that's the worst card in the box, that's not doing too bad because there's a good chance that AD and LeBron are going to lead the Lakers to a championship this season. So that's not too bad. 2 out of 10 on Anthony Davis. If you're participating, as usual in the past, we ask all the participants just to make little notes of the cards that do come out so that you're ready to draft when it's your time, and you can just check off the ones that have maybe been drafted before your turn. Next card in the box, how about Vince Carter on a luxurious little acetate top on-card autograph inscribed with his number? 15 out of 49. So a little Vince Carter on-card autograph. This guy's a shoo-in for the Hall of Fame. 15 out of 49 on Vince Carter.
Is that his number?
Yeah, I believe that's his jersey number. That's why he would probably inscribe 15. I don't think he'd just inscribe a random number. Next in this box, we also have Kabengele, RPA. On the Nouveau Riche RPA, Kabengele signed on the gold there. Let me get a sleeve on that. That's 28 of 79. Next, Bob McAdoo. 41 out of 49, Bob McAdoo with the Buffalo Braves. A little old school. Loving the gold on that card. So that's up in the draft. We also have Drew Holiday on a luxurious acetate top autograph. Drew Holiday. Well, New Orleans Pelicans, another one of the quote-unquote wrong Pelicans. That's number 38 out of 49. Second to last card. Woo! How about Anthony Davis?
Oh my God.
CJ's creaming his jeans right now. Anthony Davis, City of Gold. On-card autograph. 43 out of 79. Well, you can see the name on the booklet card hanging out at the bottom. It's Ja Morant booklet, rookie patch autograph. Oh my gosh. CJ is probably loving life right now. Rookie patch booklet auto of the rookie of the year, Ja Morant right there.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
is big.
Whoa.
Wow. Did you ever get a hold of Richard?
No.
Keep calling him. I don't want any excuses that we didn't try to get a hold of him. Wow. That is massive. Wow. CJ. Putting in a lot of hours here at the shop. He's been building up credit and some cash, and he put some of his credit towards this break, and it's paying off, buddy. You owe me big. Just kidding, of course. That is nasty. That is a massive car, Brandon. You saw it, too.
Yeah,
I
gotta get out of here.
All right, brother. Brandon's got to leave. Thanks for being here this week, brother.
Hey, see you guys later.
Everybody say goodnight to Fletcher. Wow. That is awesome. Is it numbered? 71 out of 99. How's that? 71 out of 99 on the Ja Morant RPA booklet. Oh, that's big. Man, we've been wanting to hit something big basketball lately. We've hit some cool stuff, but nothing too massive. So there you go. CJ, I'm assuming that you are taking that one.
I want the...
So I'm just going to put that one to the back right there. And we are going to move to the second pick, which is Bracken. Bracken, out of the remaining six cards, which one do you want for your collection? Goodies Galore says one just sold on eBay for $3,300. Bracken, let's get your draft code and the card that you want, buddy. We'll give it a minute while Bracken's. That is massive. Okay, Bracken wants the AD, 43 out of 79. I'm guessing that's the autograph. Yes. Bracken, you're taking home the Anthony Davis gold. That is such a pretty card, man. That is such a pretty card. There you go, Bracken. Stickers on it. That one is for you. So, remaining, we have the Drew Holiday and the Vince Carter autographs. We have the Cobin Gayle on the left and Bob McAdoo autograph on the right. And then the Anthony Davis base card numbered out of 10. And Richard Martinez, did you get a hold of him yet?
No.
Richard Martinez is not able to be getting a hold of right now. Maybe he fell asleep. Maybe he didn't read the instructions, but I also texted him and I said the words draft break. He knows what that means. It was his idea. What do you think Richard would want?
Probably Carter.
Or should we just let the next person draft?
Carter's the next best card, so.
All right, so we're going to draft for Richard. That's part of the, part. Oh, he's in here, finally, Jesus. Richard. Whew. I was just going to draft this Vince Carter for you, Richard. So there's that remaining. There's the Drew Holiday autograph remaining. There's the Cobin Gayle RPA on the gold signature. There's the Bob McAdoo, pretty gold card on card. And then there's the Anthony Davis out of 10. Richard, what do you want, buddy? We called you about a dozen times and texted you and everything. Not sure if you got your draft code. Hopefully you got something. I'm not sure what you mean, Richard. This is why it's difficult. Because you got to be the blue rookie auto. You mean the RPA right here? I'm guessing that's the one you mean. Is this the one you mean? Cobin Gayle, RPA? Is that what you want? RPA? Just give me a yes or a no. Yes, that one. Okay, there you go. All right, Adam G., you're up next. You know what's left. Carter, Holiday, Davis, and McAdoo. Adam G., what do you want? Draft code and the card you want. Adam G., give us a sign that you're still with us. Adam G., give us a sign, please. Or we're going to have to draft for you. Just anything. Let us know that you're there. Did you get a hold of Adam G., Yama? I'm going to have to draft for Adam G unless he comes in right now. I'm not sure what's going on. And this is the problem with draft breaks. People have poor connections or whatever the excuse might be. Can stall the whole thing for everybody. We're gonna have to draft for Adam G. Do you have his number handy, Yama? Yeah, call him right now. So we're just gonna sit here and maybe play a little music. Replied, but I was in the middle of a song. So Adam G replied with 7361 was his code. That's correct. And he wants Vince Carter. Thank you, Adam. What happened to you there, buddy? What happened to you? You almost got kicked out. I probably would have drafted that card for you anyways. I might change it for the next draft break to say if you're not here within the allotted time that you're just going to get skipped. And you'll get the last pick, basically. So, but for now, the rules are that we draft for that person, which at least gives them a chance. I think that's pretty good, too. It at least gives them a chance, even if something happens with their connection, at least we get to make a pick for them that would be a good pick. So, thank you, Adam. Next up is CJ. What do you want for these remaining three, Siege?
One second.
Yeah. No, right. Come on, buddy. You're in the room.
On the phone.
Pass it to someone else.
Yes, AD.
You want Davis. All right, there you go. Two cards left. Nico V gets the next pick of these last two cards. What do you want, McAdoo or Holiday, Nico? And then Chris M will get the remaining card. Nico wants McAdoo. There you go. I like that card too. He's got some monster sideburns. The old Buffalo Braves logo out of 49. Which means Chris M is getting the Drew Holiday autograph. So there we go, folks. And CJ got the first pick, and he ended up with the Ja Morant RPA booklet. Ja Morant RPA booklet right there. So there we go. That's some opulence. That's a little bit of what can happen with opulence. Maybe we'll run it back again on that next week. That was fun. There's a couple more personal break items here that we're going to clean up. If anybody else wants to get ripped tonight, we're going to give you about 15 minutes. Yeah, I'm going to drop the 15-minute link. I'm going to get a picture with that, of course, so don't go too far with it.
Bye.
All right. We got Jacob C. on a prize wheel spin. And last call, folks. 15 minutes left on tonight's program. If you're thinking about pulling the trigger on anything for personals, pull it now. Jacob C., you got 4 packs of Topps Chrome. Rosarena, Newman, Villar, and Gonsolin. Benintendi, Albies, little Tyler Alexander autograph in there. Tyler Alexander, rookie on card autograph there for Jacob C. with 2 packs to go. Haney, Lowe, Rowdy, and Biggio. Got Tim Anderson, Danny Jansen, Brooke Burke, and Luis Castillo. So there you go. Jacob C. scored a little autograph from Topps Chrome off the prize wheel. Thank you, Jacob. Brandon H. coming in with 3 packs of Contenders football. CJ Nico wants to know if you want to trade your Bob, or if he wants to trade his Bob McAdoo for your Anthony Davis out of 10. You guys can find each other on the Hall of Fame Facebook trading page if you want to make that trade. CJ's a Laker fan, so he may not be into it, but who knows, maybe. Adrian Peterson in this pack, Matt Ryan, Kelsey, little Drew Locke, Rookie of the Year contenders, Tyreek Hill, and Todd Gurley. Third pack. John Brown, Jordan Reed, OBJ, TJ Hockenson, Devontae Parker, and Aaron Rodgers. There you go, a few football packs for Brandon H. Scored the Drew Locke Rookie of the Year. Steven Mack jumping on a Chronicles pack. Got a little Griffey, Scherzer, a little Luis Robert rookie card in there from the limited brand. A little Joey Gallo Spectra Prism. Kim, a little Aquino rookie. Brooke Burke and Chris Bryant rounding out that pack for Steven Mack. Thank you there, Mack. Mack Daddy. Macaroni? Macaroni. Bracken's looking for two Topps Chrome Pack War challengers. If anybody wants to go head-to-head versus the Bracken on Topps Chrome Pack Wars, you guys got about 10 minutes left in the evening to get those orders in. We'll be back when there's something on the table. All right. Do a pack war. We're going to do some rips for Chris M. And if nothing else comes in by the time I'm done with Chris's stuff, then we're going to raffle. Topps Chrome Pack War. Bracken versus Stephen Mack. Bracken first. Let's see if anything's lingering. High card for the Bracken. There's a 196, which is pretty high. There you go. Let's see what Stephen Mack can get. Nothing crazy. Gotta beat 196, high card 131, Bracken wins again. All right, Chris M., let's get your prize wheel spin first. Thank you, Matt. Four packs of Bowman Hobby. Ooh, Luis Robert base rookie on the top. Nola, Greaterall. Seth Cold Beer for anyone who's playing along on a Saturday night, hoping we'd pull one of these. There's a Seth Cold Beer for you. If you're playing at home, you know what to do. Cheers. Groshans, Pearson. Next pack. What a Glenn Allen Hill Jr. autograph. Arizona Diamondbacks prospect at the shortstop position, Glenn Allen Hill Jr. Also in that pack, Wander Franco, Florial, Vargas, Vlad Jr. Nola, Allen, you got a Yamamoto, Bobby Witt Jr. on the paper. Mendoza, Cruz, Kikuchi, and Castillo. Snell, Scherzer. Oh my gosh, look at that. Prize wheel paying off for Chris M. There you go, Chris. A little Cardma for jumping to that opulence break. You got the last spot, but then you got two autographs from a prize wheel spin of Bowman Hobby. So there you go, a little Cardma for Chris M. coming up there. Very cool. A little Adley Rutschman chrome as well. So nice job, Chris M. Thanks for jumping in tonight. Let's check out your Bowman chrome mini box. And if there's nothing on the table by the time I'm done ripping this mini box, we're just going to go right to the raffle. So you guys got about 2 minutes to push that trigger or pull it. Pack one. Machado, Kluber, Cejas, Carlson, and Garcia. Pack two. Pack three, you got Snell, KB, Huff, Nova, and a little Brenton Doyle. Stat Tracker Atomic out of 150. Nico, if you're into doing another one of those opulence breaks, we can do another one on Monday. We can set it up and do another one on Monday. Is there anyone else watching right now that would be interested in jumping into another opulence draft break? Let us know. If we get a couple people saying they're interested, we'll put it up and we'll do one on Monday. Here's Dustin May, Suarez, Sixto, Davey Garcia, and Taylor Jones, a little refractor auto out of $4.99. Astros prospect. Bracken's interested. Chris M says possible. Adam G says he's interested. So there's three interested and a possible. I think we can do that. We'll put it up. We'll put it up before we take off from the shop tonight, and you guys can start jumping into your spots this evening if you like. And if it sells out over the weekend, which hopefully it will, we'll do it on Monday. Last pack for Chris M, and then we got a full box of Bowman Chrome for Dan Neclay. Nice. Clay K is possibly interested. Yeah, that's good. That's all the convincing I need. Here's a Quinn Priester Purple Shimmer in the last pack for Chris M. Chris, not a bad little couple rips there for you, buddy. Appreciate your continued support. All right, Dan N. is extending the break time tonight by about 10 minutes. So you guys have until this amount of time to get your final orders in. Yes, last call has been called, D. Thieves. You have till the end of this box right here to get your orders in. If there's nothing on the table by the time I'm done with this, we're going to go to the raffle. Dan, happy Saturday to you. Hope you're enjoying a nice cold IPA right now. Watching some Bowman Chrome. First pack, a little ho-hum. Bracken is still looking for one more Topps Chrome Pack War Challenger if anyone's interested. Verlander, Allen, we got Bob Lazar here, Sam Huff, and Sigmund Freudis Nova. No problem, Richard. We're going to try it again on Monday, and we'll be putting up the second break of Opulence this evening, probably immediately after we finish this stream. So if you want to try it again, Richard, check the website later this evening. It'll be up very soon, like almost immediately after we finish this stream. Here's Gavin Lux rookie, Susugo rookie, Castellani, Steel Walker, and a little blue refractor, Hunjin Ryu out of 150. Yeah, doing those high-end hot basketball products is fun little group breaks, especially draft style like that. I think that was really cool. Ended up being a great box, obviously. Is this an auto? No. Andres Jimenez out of $4.99. Rosario, Posey, Kirilov, Casas, and another Taylor Jones, wouldn't you know? Taylor Jones, the same guy we got in the last box. But you got one more autograph coming, hopefully. Cease, Baez, Pash, McCarthy, and Alex Vesia. Marlins left-handed prospect. Is the second auto. You got Hoskins, Kluber, Riley Green, Bo Naylor, and Jackson Kowar. Alex Young, Brown, Christian Pash, Kyber Ruiz, and Leody Taveras. Judge, Chris Bryant, Joe Ryan, Tristan Lutz, and Mickey Moniak. And the last pack for Dan. Votto, Diaz, Marte, Mateo, and we've got Bush. Michael Bush. Ed Brown saying he ordered a prize wheel and a mosaic pack. Is that up in the order for him, Yama? Oh, Yama says that got ripped a while ago, Ed Brown. Might want to go back to the video. That might have been someone else. It might have been Brandon ripping. I don't remember ripping that for you. So you might want to go back and check the video maybe an hour ago or so. And Dan N., thanks for that Bowman Chrome rip. Sorry your autographs couldn't have been a little cooler, but I hope you're having a good weekend. Speaking of mosaic, D. Feeves. Probably getting in the last rip of the night here on Mosaic Football. And then we're going to raffle after this. I'm going to put your hits in the middle. Base cards, you got Fitzgerald, John Elway, Thomas, Jimmy G., Kyle Rudolph, Mike Allstott, Taysom Hill, Dan Marino, Lynn Bowden Jr., Lamar Jackson Pro Bowl, and a Van Jefferson rookie. Middle of the pack, you got Kevin Green, a Hall of Famer. You got a little Adrian Peterson, Men of Mastery, base insert. Julio Jones. Oh, Yama said he just put up the second opulence draft style break. So anybody who wants to guarantee some spots in that, apparently it is up now. So you can get them now if you want. And we will do that on Monday, assuming that has sold out by Monday. Last two cards in the pack is Kevin Green with Mike Evans there, D-Feeves. Mike Evans on the red. There you go, D. Feeves jumping on some Mosaic Football. And now it's raffle time, folks. Raffle time. Not totally unlike Hammer Time. But here we go. We're raffling off a mega box of Optic Basketball, a box of Chronicles Baseball, and a box of Optic Baseball, and we're gonna go 1, 2, 3 in that order. Top three spots. Thanks, Bubble Pug. Have a good night. Top three spots. You're gonna take home something extra. Give me a minute to set up the randomizer for the raffle. All right, participants from tonight who are interested in the raffle, follow me, follow me, follow me to the randomizer screen. You got D. Feeves was the last order. The night started off with Bracken and Stephen W. Let's roll the dice. Dice comes up with a 4, so we're going to randomize that list 4 times. Top 3 spots, take a little something extra. 1. 2. 3. And here comes the 4th and final roll. Good luck, everybody. 4. Stephen W., Adam G., and Tim M. There it is, folks. The randomizer has spoken. The stickers are on. Congrats to Steven, Adam, and Tim. And you guys have a good rest of your weekend. Thanks to Brandon for helping us rip tonight. Thanks to CJ for running the front. Yama for running the back. Thanks to you guys who supported us tonight. Have a good rest of your weekend. And we'll see you on Monday with, hopefully, another opulence draft-style break. Have a good weekend, everybody. Peace.